Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that if not you. What's it say, brother?
Go!
Great, allow me. Fool. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Sacred.
Now it's abandoned. Vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Anything interesting, brother?
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Huh.
Crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
We must remove these creatures first!
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. Can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Alka!
word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. Over there. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. I believe we have to light both torches at the same time. Could you ignite them from the middle, maybe? It. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. I see the chalice.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freya. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Anything illuminating? Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? The runic fluke.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. The symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna!
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.